What's going on YouTube? Aw, man, he does not look like a. I'm trying my 10-year challenge. Welcome back.
You're up.
Got distracted by the other team's picks here. Three of these guys I think I can kill. Hemper Cell's kind of a pain in the ass till later. There's a lot of health. I don't know about Ricky here, man.
You're up.
I'm not gonna Omni Knight. I'll Winter Wyvern though. Got a new challenge.
Better get ready.
I'll chase away the autumn.
You can sell that, man. I'll buy a courier.
Watch yourself.
But it's all good. Never mind.
Wings beating.
I'm not gonna lie, I have no idea how to play Winter Wyvern.
Yes.
We got it though. We'll do this. We're very good. Abilities, pretty much the same abilities.
Trouble yourself not.
Or items rather.
30 seconds to showtime.
Get bonus attack range, health burn. Movement slow and night vision range. Also looks like an escape.
About
this splinter blast. Well, that's the one that doesn't only hits like.
Freeze where you are.
Oh my god.
Swiftly.
God damn it, Ursa.
Was only a matter of time.
Yes.
Ridiculous.
I know the way to go.
I can't die. Whatever. Let it go, man. Just let it go. God damn it. That movement slowed.
Understood.
He's gonna fucking die again, man. Well, at first it doesn't want last hits. That's cool.
Yes, Jai.
Man, my mouse is all over the place right now. Hey, Shadow Shaman, are you gonna go back top? If you are, I will give you a ward.
Attack.
Okay.
Watch yourself.
Invisibility. Your mid tower's
coming apart. Because the attack speed is very slow.
Yes.
But I guess a lot of heroes are at the beginning of the game, aren't they?
In a frozen blast. Wings beating.
That's not gonna happen. Dude, this Ursa is way too effing aggressive, man. God damn it! Ah! This Ursa just like... He's crazy! He's pure insane! This game is already ridiculous. I mean, he's got a couple kills, but what the fuck, Ursa? You're going balls deep, man. To the field of war. I was not prepared for this. I'm not gonna lie, this is just pure crazy, man.
I know the way to go.
Man, this Ursa is straight crazy. I guess we're just gonna be super aggressive. Need boots, man. Like diving under the tower. This is pure craziness. Oh my god, did he die again? What's going on? What is going on? Power. Fucking Bloodseekers right there.
Trouble yourself now.
I really need freaking boots.
Trouble yourself not. That seems wise. Watch the winter be cold. There is cold. I'm on the way to go.
He's gonna die, isn't he? Oh my god. Oh my god. The lunacy, man. Well, at least I can almost afford boots. There's that.
Gotta care.
Man, very bad with this attack speed animation. Can't get any less hits. Shadow Shaman, so he looks so much like a creep. I thought that he was one.
You know I will.
Boots, come here. All right. So I have determined. I do not like playing this character.
Why?
Slow movement speed is not my thing.
Yes.
She's running away. She's like, this Ursa is crazy enough to dive me right now.
Wings beating.
God damn it, Shadow Shaman. Oh shit.
Under attack.
I'm gonna fucking die to creeps. Alright, I need to stop following this guy. If he wants to go, like, do this, then he could do that, but I need to stop dying as a result.
War and winter travel wing in wing.
Dude, he's like balls deeping two of the guys. I'm just trying to keep him alive. There's no way in hell he should be doing what he's doing right now. He's really kind of just feeding aggressively.
Your top tower's getting all banged up. Radiant structures must have been fortified.
There's no reason that this guy should be this aggressive right now. This is crazy.
Almost feel bad for your top tower.
I need to make a decision. What do I do here?
Dire structures looking fortified.
Well, you know,
that top tower of yours ain't doing so good.
Backing up. That's what I'm doing.
Your top tower's in trouble.
Swiftly.
Your top tower's hurting.
That seems wise.
this Ursa is just insane.
Have a care. A sweep of my wings that feels good.
Blitzinger is very fast right now.
Check your bottom tower.
Trouble yourself now. Very well.
Okay. So that ability did not do what I thought it did. Now you get the fuck out of here. Interesting. Okay. Backing up.
Roche is done for, thanks to the dire.
That ability does not really do what I thought it did.
Your top tower's getting
old. Movement slow, does a little bit of damage.
Have a care. Cold wind.
not at all what I thought this shit did.
Yes.
Well, I guess I probably should have played one or maybe once before a ranked game happened, but we do what we do.
You know I will. I know the way to go. Wings beating. You know, I think I just might.
Unnecessary creep damage.
The bottom tower ain't long for this world.
Last and least. You know I will.
I totally realize that I'm like kind of taking these last hits, but
you know I think I just
fuck that.
Something in your eye.
Yes.
In a frozen blast. Freeze where you are.
My quiver. Is it?
Radiant's gone and fortified their structures. Somebody's cooking.
Assassination at its finest. Swiftly.
The other fella's top tower had a little accident.
Ah, that seems wise. Yes, child. Watch yourself.
My bad. I didn't notice.
Wings beating. Understood.
How about that?
He's standing a little too close to the tower radius there.
Fly before me.
Oh, deep. I mean, such ridiculous, like.
You'll catch your death. I carry winter.
They're meaning to smash that bottom tower here. The other fellas lost the mid tower. That's four to roll. How about that?
Attack.
I don't like this build, man.
Radiant's toughened up.
Oh, fuck you, Shadow Fiend. Should have seen that coming. This Ursa is like very aggressive. I mean, it's kind of working. I think only because the other team is like, well, a little bad and slightly caught off guard. What the fuck's happening?
Keep top promise to return. Yes.
Should probably be bottom here instead of mid. I'm gonna try to ward a little bit.
Trouble yourself not. Understood. Have patience, child.
From the egg. Have fun trying to bust down radiant structures now.
This game is crazy, man. Whatever, not. Oh, he definitely dewarded. Dewarded there. I think I fucking killed him there, man. Damn it, Bloodseeker. There are wards there.
Fortune's change.
That went well, I think.
Shadow Shaman's so useful with those shackles.
Urn of Shadows.
Six in a row.
A wyvern's breath.
Top tower's hurting. So much for your top tower. There goes one of the other fellas mid towers.
I carry winter wherever I go. Very well.
This is slightly like ridiculous.
The other fella's bottom tower's gone for good. Your top tower's in trouble.
Yes.
Bad for your top tower.
where you are.
Your mid tower's in a bit of a bind.
Man, like sometimes I don't get my Urn of Shadow charges. The radius of it feels
tower,
much smaller.
Ain't doing so good. Your mid tower's done for. Your top tower's in trouble.
I know the way to go.
Your mid tower needs a little help.
I'm under attack.
Let's back up and like push a mid in.
Your top tower's getting all banged up.
Trouble yourself not. Very well. You know I will.
Double damage.
What is he doing down there by himself?
Yes.
He's trying to man fight their entire team again. Oh my god.
Watch yourself.
Everybody on our team stopped. We're like, oh my god. You could see the movement on the minimap. It was like, oh, what the fuck is he doing? Oh no, we get him. Oh, this game, man. This game is just, it's pure gold. I love it.
Seems wise.
So good. I kind of want, like,
yes.
Four staff.
Wings beating.
You just went invis.
Still.
You know, I think I just might.
Your bottom tower's in a tight spot.
Understood.
The other fella's aiming to wreck your bottom tower.
Ah, that seems wise.
Might want to check your bottom tower.
God damn it.
Don't mind if I do.
Hope you weren't partial to your bottom tower.
Have a care. You'll catch your death. I know the way to go. Trouble yourself not. Understood.
900 gold. Push this lane out a little bit.
Yes.
Shadow Fiend there. He is, yeah. Is Ursa fucking man fighting by himself again? Oh, not by himself. Well, that's good at least. God damn it, team, stop pushing. Mm-hmm. Fuck it, I'm gonna keep pushing this in.
You'll catch your death. Watch yourself. Mm-hmm.
know, I don't think that my soul rings are very useful, to be honest.
Yes.
Kind of just followed that because it was a guide item, and I don't really want it.
Wings beating.
What's with all the scribbling?
Four staff.
There we go. That's better.
Yes, child. Double damage. You know, I think I just might. Understood.
All right, I guess we're going mid, Shadow Shaman.
That's four in a row.
It's difficult trying to, wanting to follow a team around, I guess. Well, at least that was a wasted rupture.
Almost feel bad for your time tower. There's always next time.
Wounds beating.
Oh my god, what's going on? Why are they so deep in their base? God damn it, Ursa, you're crazy, man.
Yes, child. Have a care.
He's so fucking distracting that, I keep focusing. Oh my god, Ursa's going in. He's gonna die. I gotta save him, right? Like, that's my job. And then.
Yes.
And then. He's just gonna fucking die, anyways. I gotta save other people.
Swiftly. You know I will. Grows in my breast.
He's dewarding up there.
Understood. Understood. Watch yourself.
Fuck. Shadow Fiend really drives me crazy with that. Look how much damage he does. Ugh. Whoa, whose items was that? Somebody just has an assault curse and brown boots? What? Whose items were those? Okay, whose items were the assault carriers and brown boots? Not yours. Not yours. Had to have been another team.
Have a care.
Murdered.
Watch for winter.
Guess I'll push out mid. Pia tries to do some farm.
You know I will.
Illusion.
I don't really have the damage to deal with him, man. And Ursa thinks that he has the damage to deal with that. Oh my god, Ursa, you're so fucking crazy.
Freeze where you are. In a frozen blast.
Shadow Fiend there.
Very well. Yes.
No breaking down the radiant structures like this.
I have no more detection. Team, man, this is craziness. Oh, shit. Oh my god, fucking move! Fuck! God!
The Phantom forever.
Well, that's interesting, I guess. I think I might go for a scythe. Oh, he does so much freaking damage. So ridiculous. Am I alive? No, not yet. Okay. Sometimes I forget that I'm alive. Fuck it, let's just get out there.
You know, I think I just might.
Double damage.
Thank you.
god, PA's fucked. This guy blows my mind. He's been fucking throwing himself at their team all game, except for when the rest of the team wants a team fight. Whatever. It is what it is. Like, might not be bad for him to be getting some farm right now. Although, he's 21. Eh. Glad their Bloodseeker's bad. Did he just die? No, he's diving their fucking base. That was kind of a feed, man. Did he just deny? Oh, he just denied. Oh, what a wiener. Whatever.
Fly before me. Cold winds carry me. You'll catch your death.
Probably should defend that.
Your bottom tower's in a tight spot.
Samba tower is definitely either invisible or backed.
Have patience, child.
I'm just hoping mid doesn't get rolled.
I'm not ready. You know I will.
Two down. Bad news.
That was a waste of my ult. I'm not sure if I should have healed him there like that, but I don't know. It was what it was.
You know, I think I just might.
And there goes Ursa pushing mid by himself. Oh, he's just going fucking straight. Rax, what are those? This is an ancient. That's what we need to win. This is just. This game, man. This fucking game. What else do you say?
Watch yourself.
wasted 3 minutes, so at least that's pretty funny.
All right, carry on.
Let's check some items. Probably need to buy some wards, but Shadow Shaman could honestly do that right now.
I was meant to have this.
I know the way to go.
Oh, okay. Well,
very well.
I don't think we need to just defend, but you if they throw themselves out of racks, then we can kill them all again. I guess wards are not a thing that we need. Supports?
Yes. It's not time yet.
The other fellow's aiming to wreck your bottom tower. Your bottom tower's toast.
Little late there, Shadow Shaman.
You know, I think I just might.
No, don't go for the fight. Back up, guys. I'd love a sheepstick right now. Should probably back up there.
About time.
Watch yourself.
There goes the other fella's mid-rags.
Ah, that seems wise. You know I will. Very cool. Yes, Jai. Yes.
The amount of just pure hatred on this team is out of control. Like, honestly, we could just go into their base and attack it, and we'd win. But grouping up and you working as a team right now, I think that's not gonna happen.
Under attack. Have patience, child. yourself not.
And sweet.
Yeah, Ursa really should be like.
Radiance toughened up.
We could wreck them here if Ursa was paying attention.
In a frozen blast.
The other fellas' midrags won't be making trouble no more.
Oh my god, that game, man. That game was just crazy. It was pure insanity, man. Alright. First time playing Winter Wyvern. We might have won that game, however, I felt like I probably killed my teammates a few times. Had some bad heal moments. That guy was 83 MMR. Man, that's impressive. I applaud thee. But dude, this fucking Ursa, this guy was crazy. He just went ham. That was crazy to watch. That was definitely crazy to watch. Communication in the game, obviously, on our team was terrible. Everybody was flaming. It's very difficult when everybody is flaming not to join in, but you gotta try. Anyways, thanks for watching, YouTube. I hope you enjoyed this insane game. I'll be back tomorrow. Stay vigilant.